Greetings and salutations. This is the voice of Loquacious of Herd, bringing you some of his afterthoughts on My Little Pony, the movie, 2017. I heartily suggest you find and watch the movie itself, sans commentary, before viewing my full reaction, which is hosted at the link in the description. Please, support the official release. With that out of the way, we're not actually proceeding on to the review. I know, this is a departure from my usual modus operandi. I shall explain. You see, you can find the Spoken Herd Afterthoughts review for the movie at the end of my reaction. It's there as the credits roll. To blather on about it here, and believe you me, I could ramble on about this movie quite a bit, would be largely redundant. So allow me to sum up both reaction and review. I like the movie. It was very shiny. It was very pony. And pony rules. If, as I expect, you wish to see my full reaction to, and my afterthoughts on, My Little Pony, the movie, 2017, the link, as I mentioned earlier, is in the description. Feel free to leave any comments or likes for that reaction here, on this video. And until next time, as always, kindly remember, y'all are awesome. Stay awesome.